Live look right now downtown Kalamazoo on this Friday morning, where tonight you can enjoy some art. Art Hop happens the first Friday of every month.
And now for the first time, we're excited because Wood TV will be a part of this event with our brand new downtown Kalamazoo studio, which is where 24-Hour News 8's Catherine Ducharme is looking at what to expect from Art Hop. She's with the executive director of the event.
Yeah, exactly, guys. Art Hop starts tonight at 5 in downtown Kalamazoo, and I have the executive director here with me this morning, Kristen. So good morning.
Good morning.
And thanks for meeting us out here.
Thank you very much for having us this morning. Yes, it's Art Hop, first Friday of every month. This is a great tradition in downtown Kalamazoo, and we're so proud to have you guys with us now. You guys are an Art Hop stop now.
We have some art to show everyone, too.
So. Yes, absolutely. So we have bonus saves, and you guys are going to be an Art Hop stop, a regular Art Hop stop with us. Art Hop this Friday is 45 stops. This is a big one, and I think the weather's going to hold out for us. We also have Park Trade Center is going to be open, and all of the artist studios. I understand that over 50 artist studios is going to be open tonight from 5 to 8 p.m., so you can go in and see artists doing their work. And anybody who knows about Art Hop knows that you get a chance to mingle with the retailers and see great art and just have a great night in Kalamazoo.
And so you had that pamphlet, too.
Oh, yeah. So every month, the Arts Council of Greater Kalamazoo puts out the Art Hop brochure, and this is a great way for you to be able to get to understand like where all of the Art Hop stops are. And for, like I said, for this month, we have 45 stops, so you can go out to Washington Square, River's Edge, Southtown. We even have an Art Hop stop up WMU at the Richmond Center, of Fine Arts, and then, of course, downtown Kalamazoo as well. So you can pick these up at any Art Hop stop. You can also actually get this online. You can download it as a PDF, so you can just walk around with your phone if you want to. So
perfect.
And again, it's a great night, great way to enjoy downtown Kalamazoo, all the retailers, and some great art.
Awesome. Thank you so much, Kristen. So once again, starts at 5. Back to you guys.
All right, Catherine, thank you. And you-